Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Guess you can see what we're up to today. Whoops. Let's put him back real quick. That's not the only thing. We're gonna catch us some big smallmouth too, I have a feeling. So let's get the kayak in the water and head upstream. See what we can do today. I'm really excited. I've had a lot of stuff going on the past month. I've had a lot of people pass away in my family, which is sad, but I know it's a part of life. My mom passed away, my uncle that I was really close to, and I had another uncle that was really close to that passed away, and then another family member that my wife is really close to passed away. So we've been going through all that, but we're back on the water now, and I'm hoping this will take care of some of that stuff. So I'm excited, so I hope you all come along with me. If you haven't, like and subscribe. I do all kinds of these videos, and we're gonna do a lot of them this summer, so I'm glad to have y'all here. Let's go. You there, guys. Woo! That's a nice one right there. Trophy. Let him go.
Come back, bud. Thank you.
Woohoo! We're going for us at Smalley. There are here, big ones. Just gotta find the right bait. I feel like I'm getting little nibbles right here, but them trout nibble. A trout will bite, it's like doo, 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 doo. I bought one of them little anchors at Walmart whenever they was having a big clearance, you know, over the winter time. It's a 1.5 pound weight. It's holding us. I think I got it for maybe $5 or $6. You know, it went on clearance. I thought about getting one of them anchor trolleys, but I figured I'd try this. I mean, if this works all right, it actually needs to be a little bit heavier, but heavy enough to pull that rope down. But it did. It worked. I just didn't want nothing that was way, way heavy, you know. I'm using these new Crest City Ned rigs. Look how stretchy they are. Freaking nice so far. I'm hoping that, you know, I'll be able to get a lot of use out of them because they're not cheap. I mean, they're about the regular price as any other one, but. And then they come in like individual little crates where they're always like nice and perfect and straight. And I'm using my new rod by Yak Rods. It's the RIP specialty series for jerk baits and top water, but I really like it so far for these Ned rig. smallie in the boat. Small one.
Man, it would be awesome to own a house right here. Ooh, boy, I had a good bite there. Nice, look, he's chewed up. Man, the dude's hit hard.
I'll put the link to these in the description of what I'm using. They're made of that real stretchy stuff, which floats, so when when it's down there on the bottom, it'll be doing that right there. I'm guessing it's what's doing it, but I don't know. These fish act like they're starting to liven up a little bit right here. I know there's some what I call rock bass in here. Of course, there's all kinds of fish in here, but that we might have a chance to catch. Thank you. might be a 3 pounder, 4 pounder up in here. Big, nice, fatty, Crush City. Well guys, thanks for coming along today. I had fun. Like I said, that was my biggest trout I've ever caught. It was huge. I should have weighed it. I've got my scale, but I didn't. We're almost back out here to the truck. We're gonna have a bunch more of these videos coming out here from now on. And I appreciate y'all hanging around. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel and come along with me on my adventures. Thank you, bye.